All right, well today we're going after some surf perch. We were just down here the other day, caught a bunch. Now we're going for round two, see if we can catch a bunch. Got the guys in front of me here. They're already ready to go. They're walking down already. All right, well, it's the last day we're out here at the ocean. Got my setup all right here. Got it down to this weight. Comes up, got sand shrimp about a foot apart. We'll see how that goes. Go and stick you on my head. We'll catch some fish. All right, well, I just switched locations. Just caught this guy. Yep. Super shiny little fish. Fish on! Yeah! Number two. There we go. Sand shrimp.
What's that?
Sand shrimp from Gulp. Yeah. Here we go, fish on. Fish on.
Just whacking them.
Whacking and stacking.
Doing pretty good. You still running super lightweight?
No, I switched to two. And it seems to be pretty decent. I'd literally just cast it out there, give it a little bit of tautness, and then.
And just let it sit.
Yeah, and then let it sit.
Okay, you can throw them in the kill bag now.
Heck yeah.
I say it's. Yeah. You don't think so?
I'm literally just casting it out and I bring it to a little bit taut. What?
Shit!
Fish on! Yeah!
How much weight are you using there, Jeff?
That's two of the little weights.
Oh!
Yeah! Yep, two small weights. Fish on! Oh, did you see that? It was a double, I lost one. Ah, I've been pillywidged.
Are you around a full size worm or like half?
Full worm. Ah. Yep, fish on. Ooh. Ah. Oh, there she comes. That's my best. Heck yeah! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sheesh! Come on. You got one? Oh, dang! That was something bigger. Yeah. Heck yeah! Heck yeah!
Nice. There you go!
Yeah!
Down. Okay.
Woo! Oh, look at the seal! Oh, nice, dude! Man, that fog came in. Yeah, hooked up. Jeez. Oh. Dang. Oh. Oh. Number 10, my lord. I'm done.
I broke off a hook. Oh, this family's loving it right there. Are you roll?
It's 11. We're all getting home around 5 right now.
I knew Tim wasn't gonna leave until he caught his last one, so.
One away, yeah.
So
not even care if I ever get mine. That's not true.
You're gazing into the wilderness.